Picture cables, one DVR, four cameras, and one VGA monitor, one microphone. Okay.
Hello. This video shows how to hook up the MDVR kit, and here is the accessory for this MDVR: a remote control, alarm wires, a power wire, and AV cable, and two keys. Okay. Now. First, connect the cameras to the MDVR. It is 4-pin aviation connector. Okay, and now we connect the monitors. Okay, our monitor is VGA IPS monitor. VGA output, the resolution is more higher compared with AV output. Okay. And our monitor gets power from the MDVR directly. Here it has the 12 output that powers the monitor directly. Okay, now, and we also have the external microphone. If you want to connect the microphone to record audio, you can select one channel, like we select channel 1. Okay, and also the SD, this MDVR supports two SD cards, and each card can support maximum 256G. There are two SD card slots. Please lock the slot before power up. Okay. And now the power cable. Okay, power the system. Okay. This is the alarm wires. It is connected to here. But in the video, we cannot do the test. And there are four green wires. It receive alarm trigger signals. Channel 1, channel 2, channel 3, channel 4. And like if you turn light or back or parking your car, the screen will show full screen of the channel automatically. If you want to mirror image the video, and you can set via the OSD menu. It is very convenient. First, select the channel that you want to change, like channel 1, and this horizontal flip, just take it, okay, and then apply. and then restart. And if you want to show one channel full screen, you can just press the channel, like channel 1, channel 2, channel 3, channel 4. And if you want to back to full channel view, just press this button.
Oh, cool.